ago, it took about 40,000 years for the population to double. Then the next doubling required about 10,000 years. Then each doubling, 5,000 years till the next doubling. We're in the 10th doubling and the 11th doubling. If this trend continued, you would have instantaneous doubling. Well, we know that's impossible. And that's the critical question. Is it something is going to happen that man will be different from the start of man? And this is where man started. It was a cultural animal, not as a biological animal. He went considerably back in time below that. And so from this time 40,000 years ago to early in the next century defines what we call man. Classes of these males on the floor here who are withdrawn, they are highly stressed animals. The stress comes from each other because of this peculiar violence that they exhibit. These are highly stressed individuals. On the other hand, the beautiful one which I just showed you are very extremely unstressed. This is part of the overliving phenomenon. And it's these individuals who are not conceiving are the ones which are not stressed. They're the beautiful ones who lack involvement. So that's the productive behavior is completely inhibited. It's inhibited because they maintain them as juveniles. And although they're now adults, they no longer engage in aggressive behavior or in reproductive behavior. And we call them the beautiful ones because they're so excellent physically, they're unstressed. Most of these live in the apartment houses and rarely come out. We're now in 1970. The critical point is about 75.